Assalamu alaikum and good morning everyone. I hope you all are fine.
Good morning.
I hope you all are fine and our today's topic is social media. How social media affect on children or how social media affect on students. Today I'm going to tell you about some little bit things because Priyanka already told many things. First of all, what is social media? It is a platform where we can do many kinds of stuff like sharing our thinkings, posting some new things and many more. It is on social media we can differentiate in two ways. First one is negative way and the another one is positive way. First I'm going to tell you about the negative way. On social media there are many kinds of cyberbullying and many kinds of activities are going ahead. Okay, using a lot of social media, it can cause many damages if we are using the mobile, because social media, it is due to mobile. If we use many time, if we spend a lot of time on mobile, our eyes may damage, our sleeping problems are coming ahead. Due to this, everyone shuttled up their studies and the cyberbullying and many kinds of these are things are coming ahead. And the next thing, if we post something, if we post private, if you post this knowledgeable thing, it is okay. No one is interested if you post some quotes, if you post some thinking on other, the environmental or the related to study, no one is interested.
No one is interested.
Like if you are posting your private life, it is the main problem. If you post your private life, you have to think. Not one times, you have to think 10 times. Is it safe? It is going to be wrong in future. You have to post it and you don't have to post it. Then first you have to think, then post something, because there are many kinds of problems coming ahead, especially for girls, and now for boys also there are many kinds of things coming to boys due to cyberbullying. And the next one is positive. Social media is a good platform. I'm not saying that it is a bad platform or it is you don't have to use. It is for us. You have to use it, but the way you are using it has to be positive way. Now positive, we can communicate. If I don't know you, if you don't know me, we can regulate our studies. If I don't know some teachers, if the teacher doesn't know me, I can use the online classes providing by him for the free of cost. Education is also related to social media. We can get information by the social media more far higher speeder than the networks like the TV
far, the media spread the message of the information
faster than the TV,
actually the media
faster than the media. Then all kinds of education related works we can do. Okay, and the next one is the private life. If I'm going to be something, if I want to be a doctor, if I want to be an engineer, an IAS officer, you have to think about it. You can make an account and do related to your future. Do the things related to your future, according to your future. Don't do that, again the same thing, use for entertainment also, because we are
human beings, we are stressed
and at that time no one is there for what happened to you, tell me, okay. Then use it, but in positive way.
So use for refreshment.
Yes, use for refreshment.
For the yes sir. Maybe for less and good things.
Yes sir.
Okay,
so it's upon us how we use it. It depends upon us how much time we spend it, use it, spend time on it, but in a limited time and but for the limited period. Use in a positive way. Okay, that's all about it.
Do you think because of camera you left something without speaking?
No.
I think so. Well, that's okay. We have so many next speakers also. Can you all clap for me?